check out the hangar. This'll do. Sweet.
I hope they all ain't rusted to hell like that one. Let's try the next hangar.
This submarine's something we can't miss, right, Diz?
Yeah, you ain't gonna trip over it.
Just keep looking.
What the hell's that white stuff everywhere? Spider webs?
Never seen webs like that before. Doesn't look like spiders to me.
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out what made them soon enough.
Dizzy, how are the five of us going to operate a submarine?
That's what I'm for, ma'am.
Thank you.
can't do that yet. Okay, let's search this hangar.
Shit, I wonder what other surprises the locusts have waiting for us.
So, Hoffman was right. One submarine.
Yeah, and she's still in one piece. Let's look her over.
Man, is that it? I thought we had subs the length of a thrash ball field.
But this is just what we need, sir. A small one's gonna be a lot easier to sneak into Azura. You see, size ain't everything. Don't you mind dizzy none, sweetheart. Just gonna look you over and see what kind of shape you're in.
Didn't Special Ops use these in the Pendulum Wars?
Shit if I know, but she's real handy for the job. Marcus, this lady's gonna need some parts. See this rotor? Crack clean through. And then there's the fuel. She's empty.
Okay, time to look for the goods then.
So, what's first?
Okay, now find me a rotor. You know what you're looking for, right?
Yeah. Big heavy round thing with fan blades.
More turrets!
Here comes some more!
Those old shells are going to be pretty unstable.
Yeah, let's send them away.
Order up!
Wheat.
Hey, there's a lift over there. Let's try looking up top.
Gotta keep looking for that damn rotor.
You know, what we need to do is find a maintenance area.
Well, that looks promising.
Yeah, if that's a maintenance bed, then they probably got our rotor.
Thank you.
Keep your eyes open for anything that looks like a rotor.
That looks like it.
Dizzy, I think we've got it. We're on our way back.
Marcus, I'll have this filly running smooth as a fancy gold watch before you know it.
All quiet on your end?
Yeah, so far so good.
Okay, let's grab it with the loader.
Door.
Get the loader behind cover!
God damn it! Don't lose the rotor! It's our ticket out! Get that door open!
You go get the fuel while I dismantle this.
Let's head outside and find the docks.
Hmm.
cover back storage area. Let's see if there's one in there.
Take a look at those canisters on the deck.
Looks like a free fuel supply to me.
You can't just jump on board, Marcus.
We need to use the prow. Come on, let's move it.
Okay, that's how we board it.
Get the prow in position.
What the hell's a prow?
The ramp. Move the ramp.
I didn't say that then.
Crane to get the fuel to the conveyor belt.
Can't do that yet.
Blow up that fuel!
hell, the meter's running! Sam, you doing okay?
No, I'm not. And neither are you.
Yeah, that's about the size of it.
But we'll keep going, right? For him.
Looks like the hangar's pulley system runs out to the dock. Dizzy, you operate the hangar doors. We'll take care of any resistance along the way. See what's behind door number two.
I'm guessing it's not going to be a wide assortment of cash and prizes.
Okay, Diz, open the second set of doors. Heads up, we got Queen's guards in here with us.
Yeah, over here too. We need to clear them out before we can open the next door.
This should be the last set of doors. Get ready to bring the sub through.
I'm guessing the locals are gonna have a big send-off for us.
This will do.
Yeah. We're through. Let's go. Got something.
Somebody upgraded.
Oh, shit! The rounds just found both of them.
Try explosives! Flood the dock, and then everybody into the boat.
Cole. Over.
Cole here.
Cole, this is Anya. We've got the submarine running.
A sub? Ha ha! That's Bad's favorite kind of toy. But you got to see what we found, baby. Whoa!
Cole, please.
Anya, you don't sound right. You got trouble?
We're heading for Azura now. We'll rendezvous with you outside the maelstrom. Might take us some time.
Oh yeah, we'll be there with some backup too.
Watch your six, Cole. Anya out.
Don't worry, Anya. I'll break it to them.
No, you won't. I'll tell them.